Hey boys, hey girls. This is some photos I found that were left out of the video of the 2016 Spring Fling. And it's really kind of a thank you to, I guess, first my family, my son Brad, JP, and Lynn, Becky, my wife, and my children, daughters, Christy and Brandy, for helping out with this event. And then like Russ Jones, who did so much. He actually helped me with the boiling, and Booger Girl, who helped peel and stuff. we actually bought too much, and it was either throw them away or peel them and make stuff with them. And all of my friends from YouTube who came this year, they knew who they are, and you recognize them in here. We had a fantastic time. We really, really did. And some of them brought food down. And in the previous video, I had tagged everybody's name, you know. And also got to thank the folks at Rudolph Foods for sending down the pig skins and pork rinds, and my friend Matt. And we really appreciate Shopper's Choice letting people use their facility for things like this and other types of party. That's Geraldine right there. She is the coordinator for events and things here at Shopper's Choice. And and Chef Tony, oh man, he's so great. He's such a nice guy, super nice guy. And he holds cooking classes. He was busy making sliders for their customers, and they shared them with us as well. We really, really had a good time. Had people from coast to coast this year, from California to New York, and everywhere in between. We ate crawfish till we couldn't eat no more. I'm telling you the truth. It was a fantastic time. And we got these crawfish from Tony's Seafood and Deli on Plank Road here in Baton Rouge. They're the manufacturers of Louisiana fish fry products as well. And I think there was only like one dead one per sack. And that really says something, because that means they're handled right, they're processed, or not processed right, they're stored correctly. I've seen where you'll get multiple dead ones per sack in from other places that we've bought from long ago. And whose recipe is right? Who knows? There's a bunch of different ways to do it. We followed Louisiana fish fries recipe for this one, or somewhat. Here's some behind the scenes.
Push the button.
Got it.
All okay, JB, get in back of them.
We're on video now on the HD camera, so I can pull a snapshot off of that camera.
Okay.
Snap the button.
All right, all right. I got you. I got you. All right.
All right, cool.
What? Oh, look, he has a recipe. That's how he does videos. He has all the recipes on the dark cabinet.
No.
Look, you're a cheater. You're cheating, dude.
Is that his room recipe right there?
I do that, too.
That's the way to do it, though, so nobody knows.
Keep making an ass of yourself, because it's recording. No.
Taste made. It's okay. I'm just giving away your secrets, man. JB uses recipes. Everybody
does.
Is that
cold?
He forgets his own recipe.
That's right.
He can't help it. It's a memory thing.
It's not on.
It is on.
It's on.
You can edit it.
I won't.
It's all right, folks. I want all JB's subscribers to come to my channel. I give away gift cards. Everybody,
it's a scam. Don't listen to him.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
Oh yeah, when he was sneaking me out.
Never listen to that Texan anyway. Now listen to a hoser any day.
Oh, there you go.
also have some good shadow.
There's more.
You're not recording.
So you look like good salmon.
Try not to break the bowl.
That's awesome.
Get away from the light.
Or don't even let it go. Just twist it out and hold it in your hand.
He's from Galliano. See?
Yeah, it didn't spray, which is good. I thought it was going to spray all over.
That's what you call professional.
Is there a dent in the
wall? I don't know where it went. I never can find them after I do it.
Salud.
This is MaryEllen from San Francisco, California. And it's her 70th.
Oh my God.
Birthday coming up on the 17th of May.
18. I'll take the
answer.
I don't care.
Hey. Happy birthday, girl.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You asked me to do it on video. We're on video.
Oh,
and
my God.
It's not going up live until it's edited and this part will be cut out.
Good.
Champagne.
Good. Yeah, well, thank you for remembering, and
I'm yes, ma'am.
Glad.
Thank you for coming down.
It was fun. Yeah, it's been great. That's a whim. I said, you know, that's some kind of fun. You go down to Louisiana and crawfish. I've never done it before. Why not? So, I did. And it was great.
Oh, yeah.
Even with Lyndon here, he's a great guy.
Can't
he really
see me.
Is.
Is it on
still? Yeah, it's still running.
Right. Okay.
You want to be seen?
No.
Look.
Hi.
Holy cow.
Hi.
That's too close. That's way too close. We need to back that up a little bit.
Back that up. No. I was just saying thank you to this lady.
This is it. Would you like a glass of champagne?
Boy, this was fine, made with fresh crawfish, not frozen. And so check out Rudolph Foods and ShoppersChoice.com for all of your indoor and outdoor cooking needs, supplies, patio furniture, and culinary needs. And also go to TheBarbecueGuys.com and see Chef Tony. Give me thumbs up on my videos. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Have a great week. A boy, a girl, a bye.